What is PCAPP? PCAPP stands for Pueblo Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant. It is the facility that has been built in Colorado to destroy more than 2,600 tons of mustard agent that has been stored at the U.S. Army Pueblo Chemical Depot since the early 1950s. The pilot plant is managed by the Program Executive Office Assembled Chemical Weapons Alternatives, or PEO AQUA, the organization responsible for the destruction of the last two remaining chemical weapons stockpiles in the United States. In 2002, AQUA awarded a task order systems contract to Bechtel to design, construct, systemize, pilot test, operate, and close the plant. PCAPP will use a process known as neutralization followed by biotreatment to eliminate the weapons stored at the Pueblo Chemical Depot, which represent approximately 8% of the United States' original chemical weapons stockpile. These munitions include 155mm projectiles, 105mm projectiles, and 4.2-inch mortars. To maximize worker safety, PCAPP will process these munitions using sophisticated robotic equipment. However, munitions not suited for automated processing will be destroyed by the Explosive Destruction System, a standalone Army technology that will supplement the main pilot plant's operations. To learn more about PCAPP and stay up to date on the plant's progress, visit the PEO AQUA website or follow us on social media.